turned 80. And to celebrate this landmark, his mum was buying him an early...
Then you could see Sony Vegas up here.